to Vaya Digitally. Today we are going to do activity on the color recognition and decoding the color. Okay, so for this the things used are A4 sheet, and this is the Play-Doh, colored Play-Doh. Okay, so I have taken this puzzle to decode. You can take any other shapes, themes, it's up to you. Okay, so now let's see how my kid does. Start. So what is this number?
1.
What is the color in 1?
Green.
Take the green color. Okay, place in 1. Yes. Enough. Okay, next. Here, what is this number?
2.
2 is in?
Green.
Here, 2. What is the color for 2?
Red.
Where is 2?
2.
Next. Next, what is this number?
3.
What is the color for 3?
Green.
Blue.
Blue.
Keep here in 3. Yes. Next. What is this number?
4.
What is the color?
4.
Color.
Orange.
Very good. That's it. Next.
Red.
Where is red? Here. See here.
Red.
What is the number for red?
1.
Number for red.
2.
Place in 2. Where is 2? Good. Next. Next. What is this color?
Red.
Where you have to place?
2.
Where is 2? Next. Next. Where is 1 under 2?
2.
Next. 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 Very good. Next. Next.
Next.
Next. You need to find 2 more twos. Remaining 2 twos, where are they?
Check. In level.
See properly.
Chudala level.
See, Nana. Here is the 2. One more 2. Very good. Next. What is the color? What is the number for blue? What is this number?
3.
Where is 3?
3.
Next. Take another one. Where is 3? Show me 3. Next. Where is another 3? Very good. Next. Next. Good. Only 4 left. Where is 3? 3. Yes. Yes. Where is another three? Three, 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 three. Very good. Next, where is another three? Check, check, check properly. Three, where is three? Here is the three. Yes. Next, take another color.
Orange.
Where you have to keep orange?
Then
four. Take another orange. Yes. Take another orange. Yes. Next. Where is another four? Next. 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 One more. One more four is there. Check. One more four is there. One more four. Yes. Next. What is that number?
One.
Very good. What is the color?
Green.
Very good. You want one more color, one more green? Take. Yes. See how colorful the tree is? You like it? So, this is the activity. The kid needs to decode by using the colors and the numbers. He needs to choose that particular color with the particular appropriate number. Okay? So this is very easy to set up and somewhat mess-free activity. By doing this activity, kids can know how to count the numbers, how to recognize, and also recognition of colors, fine motor skills. These are the skills developed with this activity. So please do try with your kids and let us know your feedback in the comment section. If you like this video, please like and share the video. And do subscribe to our channel and click the bell icon to receive the notification every time we post the video. Thanks for watching.